to 5, everybody.
Hello.
Oh man, we have scaled this shit back.
We are. Man,
I hope this sounds a little bit better than F Plus Live 4.
It may not.
Oh my. Woot.
I hope it does, actually. If anybody has any audio problems, let me know. Because I'm pretty much in the driver's seat tonight.
Excellent. So Frank, will you tell us what orbs we have on store tonight?
Okay, so I hope you've all watched the episode, because that will not help
watch
you
at all. Watch the episode go by?
Watch the episode
yeah, go by. Just stare at the progress bar.
Yeah.
Frank, I'm going to be sitting behind you, and I'm going to kick your seat the entire way.
I'm fine with that. I appreciate it. Thanks, dog.
Kind of what he does verbally anyway.
So, we've got 6 orbs for you tonight.
Okay, good. Where are they?
They're Approval, Elvis,
cool.
Fear, Love,
oh, no.
Love 2,
Yay!
Protection, Tantra, and Hadron Voyager.
Yes.
All of them sound great.
That's terrific. And by the way, I've paid for all of this with t-shirt money, so thank you very much for t-shirts.
Thank you for your t-shirt
I have then
money.
Reappropriated to, I believe the institution on PayPal is called, like, the Operation for the Evolution of Mankind.
This is what happens when you give us your money, guys.
What are we evolving into, Lemon?
Better people, I assume.
Oh,
so
which
one are we starting with, Frank West?
Well, other than all of these I'm blind to, except for Approval, which is what I use to test. So
okay.
Approval's nice and short. We could start with that one, and I could show you some fun things I've found about the way it works.
Great.
Now,
okay,
did
cool.
Did you have any difficulty installing this? Did you refer to the how-to guides and coaching?
Well,
on?
Does payloads count as a difficulty?
I love that fucking name, by the way.
Yeah, payload sucks. Like, you have to like give them your money, and then like you get a form saying like we'll get this to you eventually.
Oh, and here's you won't be able to see, I think, the opening splash screens as I open it. I don't know why, but I'm opening Approval now.
Okay,
and,
great.
There's a wonderful, I'll just describe it. There's some anime children next to some full-sized teenagers, and they're in front of a building. And,
sounds great. Okay.
Here we go. We're here in Approval, and it is, I hope it's everything you wanted it
to be. Oh, God.
Oh, fuck. Someone used the carpet on the walls.
I really like that we're hell of plus.
Yes. And, of course, this is using the traditional controls of WA spacebar D. Spacebar goes backwards. S does not.
What? Sure, yeah.
Well, it's such a bigger button. I mean, S is so small.
And, of course, also traditionally uses inverted mouse. And an inverted mouse with no limit to how far you can turn. So...
Frank, you're technically... This is technically the airplane of your soul, so...
So if I just rotate up, we...
What is that sign up there? Where did we come from?
Oh... We came from Spiral.
Oh, oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh,
God.
Oh, no. No.
Texture.
Oh, and for the benefit of those watching at home, the other people on Skype are a little bit delayed, and also this will be archived, and we'll put it up on YouTube later. So if you're having buffering
issues... Play this fucker upside down.
But yes, we came through these doors.
So we came from Spiral.
We came from Spiral. We came through these lovely doors here.
Can we talk a little bit about our attributes?
Yes.
Oh man,
we seem to be doing really great in terms of sin.
We've got a lot of sin, not so much contrition.
Well, this is going to be an evil playthrough of Urth.
Wow!
So
we're just going to commit nothing but bad actions here.
A few more things, actually, something I skipped past. When you start the orb, you don't have a model, or you're in first person, and then when you walk a few steps forward, it seems to like load in properly, and then you're walking around. I don't even know how that happens.
Okay.
It does lovely things to your mouse focus. It doesn't just steal your mouse focus, it periodically steals your mouse focus if you alt-tab. Okay. Which is lovely.
That's a nice bit of code. You put a check every couple minutes, make sure it has the mouse. I don't have the mouse.
Hey, do I have your mouse? Oh, no, okay.
I have a question. What are these objects on these tables here?
Ooh. Well, I'm glad you asked. Because I have no idea. If you go up...
Are those maracas?
Over here. These are not maracas. This is the brain power box, which I think we briefly cover in the episode. There's this too. I forgot about the vibration. This happens sometimes if you just walk in between things. Oh god, it's so hard to... It's great to control this.
It's great.
It controls really well.
Lightning. Oh, what the fuck happened
there? Jesus.
It controls so... Everything about playing this game is just so smooth. It feels nice. It's kind of like Mario. You just pick it up and you play it and it feels good.
You seem to have picked up like 2000 Protect somehow.
I think that was when I picked up the American Book of the Dead. No, sorry, the Tibetan Book of the Dead.
Also, you have some contrition now.
I do.
We lost a significant amount of sin, though.
Also have vitality.
This box here is...
Wait, get our sin back. Where'd our sin go?
We converted sin into Protect.
We converted sin into Protect by going into the brain and touching the brain power box, which conveniently is something that is sold by the person, or possibly by a person who knows the person who made this orb.
We had a little aside in the episode that didn't make it in, but there's...
Oh, it didn't make it in, okay.
They sell shit with, like, necklaces, and this box you can buy, and it will make you holy. So what happens next? So what happens? How do I get approval?
There's also these two things. This attunes your matrix, and our coupling factor is now in.
Excellent.
Which is very useful.
What is the sign over the doorway we're going in? Where are we going?
Lift.
We're going from spiral to lift.
Yes.
Right.
Yeah.
That's how you found approval.
Okay. And there's we now have the full approval of all beings in this parallel world, so I think we did a pretty good job there.
Fuck yeah.
We did a pretty solid job.
See, it's because you're so good at video games.
This is why I'm in the hot seat, guys.
Right.
And so we enter here, and because it's the approval orb, we now have approval. All of our stats are full. Our action is charm. Our sin is negative...
What?
9,999. We've done it.
Holy shit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man.
Wow. That carpet does terrible things when you look down.
Yeah. I think that's like a normal carpet that we just stretched, like Laffy Taffy.
Wait a minute. Does the fire...
spirituality and torturing carpets.
Oh, no. Oof.
What? So, I have a question.
Yes.
That sort of angel... The thing with wings looks to have two stogs sitting next to it.
Yay! It's me!
And also two stog brain boxes.
You. Your vitality is 9999. Your stogs is two.
Stop looking out of your... Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Thanks, dog.
You're welcome.
All right, what happens now?
Wait, what? I didn't even know I could do this. Nor do I know what I'm doing. Apparently, if you click the mouse... I am apparently shooting aura, because it's using my aura.
Take that!
What is even...
Shoot the aura at the stogs. Shoot the aura at the stogs.
Yeah!
Shoot it at me. Shoot it at me.
So your
shoot
aura
me.
Is a, like, white frothy thing that shoots out of
I was not prepared for this. Just the animations are fantastic. If I aim down, sometimes it aims up. Everything.
What happens when you run out of
Well, considering
I don't want to wait that long.
Yeah, I'm not.
Give me all your energy! Give me all your energy!
I don't...
Also, I have a question.
Yes.
I have a question. At the back, at the rear of the room, is that a telephone pole?
Yes, it is!
Yes.
Sort of a cross?
You know, the thing that Jesus was crucified on. A telephone pole.
What? Oh, I've apparently lost 100 karma for taking too long, so...
Oh, cool. All right, well then, let's get approval.
So let's finish off this approval here. Okay. We made a successful run. And,
oh my god, yeah. I can tell.
Oh, look. And every time, after you beat every orb, I'm assuming, after you beat that one, it takes you back to the website where you can purchase more orbs.
Why is everything Comic Sans?
All right. Well, that was 99 cents well spent.
What?
And of course, I want to remind you all that to really get the full experience, you're supposed to go along and do the same things your avatar is doing. So you should also buy a brain box.
Well, and shoot charm out of your hands.
And buy a telephone pole.
Right. And also buy a telephone pole and shoot aura charm.
So what's up next?
Shoot charm from your chest.
Well,
and then raise your fist to the side slightly in a weird way.
Mm-hmm. I'm thinking we'll save Hadron Voyager for last, but we could go right into Love too.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. It's not a sequel to Love.
Frank West, I have a question.
Yes.
Why are you so good at this? Are you in like a competitive orb league?
I mean, I used to be back in the day, but the meta's so stale these days.
Yeah, I totally know what you mean.
Oh, and because I haven't done this one, we can choose a Thanks, name. Doc. So, what are we named?
Dog.
Country Steve.
Country what? Steve. I like it.
Okay. Dog, I... Okay.
Okay, so the splash screen for this one is a bunch of ladies in skirts standing in suburbia.
Okay.
I can jerk it to that.
Cool. All right, I want to get some love.
It's, wow, that took a long time to load. So here we are in first person.
I remember this was a much bigger file to download.
Oh, press F1 for help. How about that?
Wow.
This one has a help menu.
Is it still WAD space?
It's we do. Oh, there's a jump button. How about that?
Oh, we're in the Doom equivalent to last Orbs Wolfenstein.
Wow. Yeah.
The whole engine got an upgrade.
And something that I think happens, I can't see it, but if I alt tab, I think it'll say that I'm having an out of body experience. I want to see this because I haven't seen it, but someone else told me.
So now we're in first-person perspective?
For a while.
Whoa! Look at those beautifully rendered buildings!
It's like I'm playing Love 2, Hell on Earth.
And every building gets its own special telephone pole.
Wait a minute. Yeah, that telephone pole was foreshadowing.
Yeah.
Why are there so many telephone poles with no wires?
You know, they haven't upgraded to cable board service.
Where did our sin go?
What is wrong with this jump?
You start over
what
every time.
What is wrong with this jump?
No, we don't. There's no sin. There's no sin stat anymore.
It's replaced with karma. Yep. Which in the last one we lost karma, even though of all of the stats, none of them were labeled karma.
Oh, that's what jump does.
Yeah,
this is jump, I want to note.
It's the teleport upward and fall down button.
It's a Wile E. Coyote jump.
You may be noticing that I'm jumping at different heights. You might think, you know, I'm pressing jump for different times. Nope.
Right.
Nope.
Well, I think it's just the fall downward button.
Let's see. Caps lock, I can crouch. Oh, wow, that's a nice crouch.
What do the other F keys do? I have a question.
That door is opened elsewhere. Okay.
Ah! Oh no! Oh no!
Into the ground?
Kiss the ground!
You won't find love there!
This door is, opened elsewhere.
Wait, God.
Mark, can you go in the buildings? What are the buildings? What's the building?
Which building? This one?
I don't know. Ridiculous question.
Well, go look. What?
Oh! Okay, well, you're gonna have to. I'll show you the building in a moment. I think you'll like the results of trying to walk in the building. It's pretty good.
Okay.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, it's.
Oh, no.
I have defeated your stairs. Oh, no. I am invulnerable now.
So let's see, what other buttons do I have?
Alt like plus a, there is a button to like list other players and comment. What is, I don't even know what that means.
I tried to strafe and I think I crashed the program.
Oh, can you jump it? Oh no. Oh no.
Yeah, well, that's... Oh, it made it... I don't even know what's happening! I want to clarify that what you guys are seeing on the stream is not what I'm seeing at all.
Oh, okay.
I'm not actually sure what to do.
You've entered some postage kind of, stamp mode!
I actually think this might have just frozen my computer? I'm just looking at a black screen right now.
Great.
Oh no!
Hi, Isfahan. How are you doing?
Hi. What happens? What happens if you move the mouse up, like, or press a button?
Literally,
to walk,
it's just a black screen in my mouse. I can't.
Yeah. Try pressing forward. We'll see if you walk.
Yeah, we're seeing a bunch of tiles.
Yeah, oh boy! I'm hitting all sorts of keys. Down. I think I'm gonna have to restart my computer, guys.
Okay.
The stream.
This is part of the experience, though.
Well,
it's like
yeah.
The stream right back.
I can't imagine this would be a surprise to any of you, but Geekim literally broke his computer.
Oh man, I'm good.
Do it. Go live.
Are we all the way live?
Okay, we're live.
Hello.
And I hope
hello.
It works. I hope,
yes,
I hope everybody can hear us.
We're back.
Great. I had some technical issues on restarting, and I'm not sure why it's not working, and I don't have time to debug it.
Because your PC has bad karma.
It's the game trying to escape into the real world.
But ideally,
the game got enlightened.
It's like Captain N, but in reverse.
I like that Stog reading things out of chat happens with his own typing as well.
It's like, oh, this is a great one right here.
I don't judge. I just do.
That's true. I'm going to read what this asshole typed in a goofy voice, too.
Oh, it's me. Shit.
So, apologies for the crash. And also, I don't think I cannot figure out why, but my game audio is no longer streaming. So, you're not really missing much, but
no. I've heard one.
I can just go over and over again.
Again.
So I'm gonna open up Live 2.0 again and just.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Really, Live 2.0?
We can skip. Okay. We can skip to a different one. You want us to do a different?
He's
one?
He's the bad boy.
Yeah.
Playing.
I guess
yeah,
we kind of saw what Live 2.0 has to offer.
Open Live 2.0 and do a speed run.
Yeah. Do a speed run.
I don't even know where it ends.
I think you can probably skip past the, although that was a nice OOB with the stairs, I think you can skip past the telephone pole segment.
All right. Ooh. So, okay, here we go.
Oh, Country Steve, back
shit
again.
And then here we go, a village.
Oh my god.
General store?
I am shooting ghosts at you, Spider-Man.
Oh my god.
Wow, that jumping is amazing!
Yeah, he's got the long jump module from Half-Life.
I like how this building is made entirely out of carpet.
This is great animation.
Oh, the complete enchanter. Okay.
So you've got
a
second light
teddy bear made of shit in the corner?
Is that a teddy bear made of shit? I guess you'll have to
that's
find out.
Start. It's like
the answer
a dragon.
Is...
What the fuck is what is that?
I think it's a prop off the green Jell-O set.
Look at the upper corner to your right. What is that red thing? Please tell me what that red thing is.
That's your map.
Up.
Like your
or up.
Compass.
Oh,
or up.
I see what you're saying. Yes. Oh my. Well, you'll see.
Come
in a
back
moment.
For terrorism. Out of body.
Oh God! What is that?
Oh my God.
When pigs fly.
I just can't.
I never saw that. Oh my God!
Oh my! It's like a villain from a. It's like a villain from a Beatles cartoon or something.
How do you make those two things fuck?
If this was Second Life, they'd already be fucking.
I shot the pig!
Oh my god!
I shot the pig!
Oh, you monster!
Wait,
you
bad
killed
for a
the
terror
pig, you monster!
Only the pig
what
is vulnerable.
What is your problem?
What? Oh, the, Gorby is the man who made the orbs, who may or may not be E.J. Gold, the man who does brain power. But,
over here, you're still in body, you idiots! I'm good at video games!
Blue lining, is that a drug thing?
Yeah, it's a drug thing.
Is there any part of this that isn't a drug thing?
What is...
The walls are like...
Okay.
They're textured in like a casino carpet.
So, so I guess I'm just narrating the sounds now. Every time it says this door is opened elsewhere, there's this huge clanking noise.
Yeah.
What the f...
Oh, your strength crashed!
Did it?
No.
No, no, it's still on.
No, Twitch is just Twitch.
Yeah, that's just Twitch buffering. What the fuck? Everything.
Wait, but you said you weren't out of body before. Now you are out of body?
Where are the telephone poles?
I don't know,
can get
but
your
also to see what's behind me.
This one's not holy.
What? Oh my god!
He's back for revenge.
Run away!
What?
You need to grab an orb before entering this place.
No,
he
killed it!
Kill you!
It's back for revenge. Oh,
Oh, here's my jump animation in third person.
Oh, Frank West? Yes. The Twitch chat says that they hear the sounds for the game.
Oh, cool. That's great. I'm happy that's happening, and I don't know why it is. So it's a Skype problem
god.
Then. That's good. It's good to know that.
Oh, my god.
Your jump animation is swimming upwards.
Well, I just... Where am I? Oh, where? Literally, where am I?
Jesus
Here I am.
Christ.
Oh, wow. So,
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know what this is.
Didn't you see something that... Oh, it's got a throne. Is that supposed to be its throne?
I just want to remind people that this game is called Love 2.0.
Yeah, you achieve matrix coupling with flying pig. That's love.
Yeah, well, like, naturally, when he coupled with the flying pig, he gained 100 vision, 100 essence.
And I also opened the door, apparently.
He lost 500 karma, though.
Okay, what's the
Frank West,
thing?
Was there something that said you're out of body now?
I don't... It said my matrix alignment worked, and... God, don't ask to repeat it.
You look like you're running down a hallway full of porno booths.
Where are the chivos?
Choose a... Okay.
What?
Well, that's going to be interesting.
I like how it
take
told you to take it.
Take prosperity, lucky one.
And it made you take it. That was a great...
It looks about as... I'm going to steal a quote from chat. It looks about as good as Web 2.0.
Oh, my God. Choose a body.
It's not nearly enough parallax.
Oh, my God.
Guys, which body?
Oh.
Which body?
Oh, no.
We need
a
democratic process here.
Yeah. Whoa. There's no furries.
Anime children?
I know from a YouTube clip I saw that there is one of these where you can play as the teddy bear.
Okay, well, I think you got to do one of the little people, right?
Yeah, I think tiny pharaoh-haired girl.
Okay, yeah, I agree.
Pharaoh-haired is an awesome description of the girl's
hair. One of them looks like Yu-Gi-Oh!
Emo 2342 says, "Choose one of the brat's bodies."
Yeah!
Oh
my god!
Yay!
You can still shoot essence. That's awesome.
Oh my! That running animation is just amazing.
This character is really interesting.
It's such a sassy run animation. Like
when you
looks like you're running up to smack.
I can't believe this orb costs as much as the previous orb. We got a fucking deal.
Yeah, when you run forward in this body, you slide. Like, I'm letting go of W, and you just kind of keep moving forward for a bit.
Yeah, it's a Mario Ice level.
Yeah.
This is the Luigi.
Perfect.
I'm Luigi.
Oh, this is my crouch animation, which is, it's not an animation.
Is your crouch animation just you clipping through the floor?
It's just the camera going down.
Oh yeah, you got some intuition now. Mm. That's gonna help you learn how to play this game.
That's the crouch animation.
When we got all that
right
Shakti
now.
Though. Oh, there we go. More Shakti.
Sanguinary novel. It was strafing that actually broke this game. He tried to strafe, and that's what made the game break.
Magic find.
You'll see right now, and Skype the rest of the ridiculous in a minute. It says Alt plus movement is strafe. So I tried Alt plus S, and everything broke.
Yeah. So when you buy Urth the game, never, ever, ever, ever strafe.
Well, I can hit D, and these work fine. I'm strafing. But if you try and do it the way it tells you to... Oh, there's talk and team talk in this game.
Oh, good. So did you? You said earlier that this has multiplayer in it.
Oh yes, I did not. I was gonna hold off on that. If you delete some of the game files and then try and run the EXE, it runs as like a generic launcher, and there are options to host and join a multiplayer game.
Oh, fantastic!
Holy shit!
What do you think this was built on? Do you think this was built on Quake 1?
Oh, our fuss.
No. I think if it was built on Quake 1, it wouldn't be half this broken.
Oh, that,
I think this is more of a Quake 2 thing.
Yeah, he made a HUD, too.
No, this looks way worse than Quake 2.
I think we should have the F+ MMO. We could, I mean, we have a hell of a fucking economy around karma and fucking... could have in-game orgs and guilds and shit.
I think someone just stole the source code from that Sin game.
So, was that the Labyrinth? Oh.
Sure. Yeah, probably.
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Yeah.
Do we end? Oh, maybe I go in here.
Wait.
Well, don't you have to, like, touch that angel's crotch in order to end the game?
That's usually how I end the game.
I think so.
But...
Try getting
the pig!
Jesus.
It's like the monster in Amnesia.
Oh, God.
It looks like a... Stolen from EverQuest.
You can
pig.
Shove the dragon. I jumped into the corner. I wish I'd realized sooner.
Tariff reading for the day is what?
The table just decapitated you.
You can shove the dragon, but unfortunately I shoved into the corner before I realized.
Can you jump on top of the dragon?
No.
Oh my God!
Wait, I got it out of the corner! Where am I? What is this camera? What? Okay. We're taking this dragon to the goddess. Actually.
Yeah, yeah. It's like taking
the
gnome to the end of that Left 4 Dead.
Yeah. I hope there's a Chivo for it.
Nope, we're not taking this dragon to the goddess. We are... Oh, dear. Wow, the combination of the terrible camera and the fact I can't stop where I want to is making this nearly...
Yeah, I'm on my third whiskey. I'm going to close my eyes for a minute.
Is there a vomit stat here?
Hey, guys, we're ulalilying the shit out of this game. Yeah,
I don't even know... I don't think... There's got to be an end condition, but I don't know what it is.
Let's just start the next one.
9999999 in every stat.
That's I think it is important to note that the quit confirm message is touch Y to quit, which I guess it's a tiny thing to get hung up on, but it's weird.
Just I mean like hit Y. Really?
So I'm thinking we've got fear, protection, Tantra, or Elvis.
Elvis.
That's kind of what
time
I think.
To summon Elvis, yeah.
I think we're summoning Elvis.
Says. They want.
Quintero says, I'm pretty sure Shakti is Swedish for Dramamine.
Sounds about right.
To be fair,
what's our player name?
Fear of that flying pig.
Our player name is Elvis. Elvis is going to meet himself.
Country Ooh. Elvis.
I think I saw that movie. I should have done Country Elvis. Too late.
Elvis dog.
Ah, oh, shit.
We'll do Country Elvis for the next one.
Poo Hawaii.
Did you say Poo Hawaii?
There we go.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know
Poo
if
Hawaii.
I kept my body from before, or...
Only Mad Magazine existed back during that movie.
So you'll be loading in a second, and we have some choices to make.
Oh my God, is this a persistent game?
We've got Pharaoh Brats.
Oh, it is. Does it remember? What sort of fucking horrible viruses do you have on your computer now?
It's got like the Undertale style save system where it remembers what you did in the other.
Yeah, you've got. I mean, let's be honest. The transition here that was basically a Mass Effect 1 to Mass Effect.
Oh! Yeah! Genders. It's just that easy.
Let me guess. You're not even touching the keyboard right now.
No, I
it's
am.
It's too perfect. Okay. It's just so perfect, like mechanically perfect and bouncing back and forth.
Just an update to the attribute analysis. I see we no longer have charm. But we have action, and our aura is, I believe, taking over the charm. Can you still shoot, Frank West?
I am clicking, and it makes the shoot noise, but nothing happens, other than my idle animation.
Oh, wait. Go back to the sign. Where did we come from this time? The sign that goes out to the pond where we...
The plaza.
...apparently spawned.
So, we came from the plaza, and we can't go back.
Great.
And we can go to... Oh, wow. You're... Okay.
Yeah?
That's you'll see in a moment, or but you rather won't. the doors in this area, make the Star Trek door open noise.
Oh, terrific!
Oh,
perfect.
It was Elvis's favorite show.
Yes,
got to steal all these commemorative plates.
Oh, wait. So this is what a séance is? I've never been to one.
This is what a séance is.
I guess this is what they all look like.
Yeah, like in the last orb, we learned that a tarot reading is just they give you two lines of dialogue after you go out of body.
Mm-hmm. Okay, check this really awesome strat I pull off here. I attune my matrix, I get the Book of the Dead, I get the Prosperity Path amulet, and my super bacon. My super bacon is turned on, tuned in.
You always got to put fucking memes into these games.
I used that strategy when I was playing.
So that gave you some. That gave you some essence. It did drop your karma, however.
Yeah.
But you do have a little bit of protect, which is nice.
Well, karma's in the same slot that sin was in the other orb.
Right.
Is karma a bad thing? Like is karma supposed to be zero?
Well, in approval.
Oh yeah.
Look at this jump animation.
Oh my god! You're jumping on purple drink. That's a chopped and screwed jump right there.
I believe I can
fly. Holy shit, I love that jump.
I believe I can touch the sky. I'm with you every night and day.
Listen, we did such a good job with the jump animation. We need to slow it down so people get the full grasp of all those frames.
There's like 14 frames in here. I'm going to show off each one.
There's so much of a delay. It's crazy.
Love it.
It's a lot of delay. Oh, boy. Vibration. So, you'll see up ahead.
There's Elvis.
Convenient. That
I believe I can fly.
They put in a bathroom
stuck
for
that
us.
Joke. What?
Whoa!
Is a crowded club that must have need a bathroom like that.
This is like a unisex bathroom from Ally McBeal.
So, is this the... creepiest, like, 3D rendered comment on Elvis's death I've ever seen? Is that what this is?
How many others have you seen?
Why are you leaving skeletons?
He did die on the toilet.
Warehouse.
Yeah. Like, is there going to be another room full of, like, you know,
peanut butter and bacon sandwiches?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
I hope you run into Elvis at some point.
What is that sign
there?
There
we go. That's totally the seance right there.
Yep.
What does that sign say?
Have you spent your time wisely? And there's a
my life.
Concession
life.
Stand, and
good.
What? Why are the movie theater chairs? Okay, well,
because a lot of people need to see this Elvis seance. All right, let's contact them.
I don't think you understand. There's a whole set of chairs.
Right.
I think you probably okay.
Okay, guys.
Spacebad has an important analysis of the bathroom.
Okay.
Says that pointing out that there are twice as many sinks as toilets and no mirrors.
So, you've got a question to answer, guys.
If this was The Sims, cool. It'd be happening.
Do you type at this point?
Who disturbs my eternal rest?
Stog.
Stog. Stog.
Gordon Stog.
Stog detergent.
Hey.
Go north.
INV.
Obvious exits are Alt S.
I love that guy's hot.
Country Elvis. Eli.
Country Eli's my brother.
Oh, it's not me. It's Country Eli. Yeah. Let's throw Stog under the bus here.
And you've got
Stog!
Another...
Roger that.
What?
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's a famous Elvis.
Hand job. Phrase. Hand job. I want a hand job from Elvis.
Yeah.
Elvis yep. Hand job. I'm going to need me an Elvis job.
This is going to earn us a lot of Shakti.
Let me be polite.
Also, is Elvis an aircraft control tower?
hand job. I want a hand job from Elvis.
Please.
Please.
That delay's awesome.
So,
yes, got it.
Yes, got it.
I will do what I can from this side of the veil. Wait, what am I supposed to say at this point? Also, are you Elvis?
Tell him you're going to have a heart attack.
No, remember, no, we
gave it the name Elvis. Yeah.
Oh, that's right. That's right.
Tell him you're going to have a heart attack and die if you don't get that hand job.
I feel like there's all these other people at the seance, and then you show up, and then you're just allowed to make demands of Elvis.
Yeah. Also, look at the guy's shirt.
Well, he knew that he was going to a seance, so he was like, oh, I need
maybe,
to wear this.
Maybe we should compliment him on his bathroom.
Mantra says, is this astral sex? Are we doing it now?
Yes.
We did it. We did it, guys.
One thing I will say, though, the dialogue box actually expands to accommodate what you type. So,
yeah,
I'm sure he didn't make that, but
I think that's the end. I don't know that there's a. Oh wait, I can.
You got a hand job. What else is there in life?
Right.
Yeah.
Don't have a nap. Well, there's.
Well, that's why their hands are in that position.
Yay! Jump for joy.
Listen, I bought this plate, and people come over to my house, but they don't really appreciate the plate.
This is your lucky day.
Guys, you're about to see that this hand job from Elvis is going to do a lot of great things. We get 200 infinite eternal endurance.
Right.
Oh, my God.
Our attributes are
full
maximum
power.
Wait, what the fuck was the point of the other? Oh, the world's at peace. This is...
The world
that's
is just
a
waiting
good
fucking
hand
Elvis
job.
Hand job.
The world is
our karma is negative 9999.
Wait, apparently all the world's hatred was in my nuts.
Ooh, action. You have a new action, Frank West.
Oh, did I shoot? Oh, too
star?
Late.
Oh, positive.
I'm sorry.
All right, can we start a change.org petition to send Elvis impersonators to the Middle East to give handjobs?
Right at the end, it gave you action star.
I see that in retrospect, and I apologize.
Oh.
Wow. Perhaps one day. I mean, you want me to go get another hand job from Elvis?
No.
Okay, what else do we got? What else we got?
We've got Fear Protection Tantra and Hadron Voyager.
Hadron.
You
no, Hadron.
You just got a hand job.
Hadron's
so I
left?
We should...
I think Hadron we're saving Hadron for last. I think
okay, sorry.
Because, I mean, presumably the world's going to end when we do the Hadron.
Right.
Well, honestly. Also, we want to get over our fear before doing that.
That's true. I have...
And we just had a hand job, so I think we need a breather before the Tantra.
Yeah, so I think you're right. I think fear is probably the best option here.
Yeah. I have fear of that flying pig.
Well, yes, obviously.
Yeah, that was scary.
It lurks in corners.
The Moon Man tells us that you can push numerical buttons to change your actions, and they're all different spells and all useless.
Oh!
Wow.
I really hope that doesn't... See, now I have to try that, but I hope it doesn't crash my computer.
That's definite concern.
Well, that's probably one of the spells.
Just don't hit Alt.
Yeah, I'm never hitting Alt.
No,
I think
no.
I'm okay. So this time we're Country Elvis.
Okay.
Good.
And it's loading up, which takes a surprising amount of time.
I'm not surprised with the amount of time it takes.
That's true. And you're missing the best... I think you actually posted this on Ball Pit, so if you want to see the splash screen for this episode, you can go to Ball Pit.
URL for Ball Pit?
The opening, the splash screen for Fear is the pig. Just
whoa.
A close-up of the pig.
Holy shit.
Oh, my God.
Whoa.
It's a reboot of Casper.
I like that each of these is like a mashup of all the previous ones together.
Man, we started with
it's just like a melange of insanity.
What?
So I really hope that red thing just always sticks in the screen just to watch you for whatever.
Oh, my God.
Wait, oh, Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
Get that buzzsaw and defend yourself.
What is my...
Oh,
how
God.
Did he say to change my spells?
The numeric keys.
Oh,
my God.
Numeric keys.
Okay. Also, apparently the shift buttons will rotate your camera.
What?
Oh,
I
didn't
think
oh my God.
I'm looking forward to this.
Oh. Wow.
I like the one ghost that's made out of a t-shirt.
History.
What was that? Oh my god!
Yeah!
Highway to the danger zone. Gonna take a ride into the...
Oh, where am I going? Like the story.
Oh, so how's that vomit button doing?
Please remember this key when you get into third person.
You can just walk cock to one side like
okay,
you're
yeah.
drunk.
Hello, shopkeep.
Just a little bit of swag.
I would like to partake with your finest liquors.
Oh, it's the dragon. It's already in the ground. The dragon is already clipped into the ground this time for us. We don't have to do it.
Can you put on the wizard hat?
I think the wizard hat is incorporeal.
This is how we order beer at bars all the time.
It's just like going to put you in Hufflepuff anyway.
Ooh, the bead curtain makes a nice little noise.
Mr. Fuzzle says, oh no, it's the Dutch angle.
You're just going to go through the room sideways like this?
Yeah, absolutely. Oh, this is a bead curtain.
Oh, God.
You're in the VIP lounge now.
I genuinely have my head tilted. Ah, I can't do that with my head!
Yeah. Here we go.
You're making this game terrifying.
I think we're fucked up like that.
This door's open. You can't get out. This is a nightmare.
Jesus
Christ. Hi, it's me. Hello, everybody.
Oh, there's a pig. Great.
Hello, everybody. I am Mayor
I'm going to use mystery on the pig.
That makes sense.
Oh, God.
Does it give the pig a mystery to solve?
Apparently not. Oh, Star shoots a shooting ninja star. Then, sort of appears. It's going to be hard to see. There it is.
You're making
I got a ghost with the ninja star! It came back with my ninja star! Oh, you can grab the ghost with ninja stars! I'm hookshotting these ghosts. Suddenly, I actually like this.
Ow. Does this have the grappling hook from Quake 2?
Oh, that was an add-on. Quake 2 didn't
Stop
have a grappling hook.
Stars at me.
Oh, yeah, you'd have to play Capture the Flag Earth in order to get that.
Yeah. Rocket Arena. You see, folks, Quake 2 was a video game in 1997.
No. That's impossible. Video
you played it at these things called LAN parties.
I'm not gonna ruin for you what spell 5 is.
Back
but
before
I think
Rage
like
was
it.
The thing that everyone played.
Yeah.
Oh hey. So spell 5, as you can see, is patchouli. What? I'm not gonna ruin spell 6 for you either, but I think you're gonna like it.
Okay.
Oh my god! It's gravel!
This is quite a grapple.
You're grappling gravity.
can we enter the lab room?
Yeah, let's get out of here. We need to feel some heat. I mean, other than the, I don't know what you just put in your pussy, but
I'm fucking dead.
Well, don't go where the pig is, but go somewhere else.
Jesus, I think the grapple broke
it's got some
me,
range
guys.
On it.
Yeah.
Oh Jesus.
So I would just like to give everyone an update.
Yep.
I just bought orbpole.com.
Okay.
Yay! Orbhole?
Yeah. Orbhole.
Okay. Orbhole.
What are you going to do with it?
It's going to redirect to ball pit. Like ball pit, yeah.
Okay, good.
Oh, it warped me back to the front of the shop. Or maybe that was the entrance. I've lost track.
Okay, our coach through this game says, I can't help you with the missing music. The labyrinth is outside the front door of the shop.
Oh, is there supposed to be music?
What?
Really? I never heard music in my testing. Okay. I also just Goomba stomped the heck out of that teddy bear.
Yeah.
Oh,
all right,
what?
How do I...
There's a like, little tiny dragon.
Yeah, I think that's the top part of the dragon that's been pushed into the ground.
Your
from the
shopkeeper's
start.
Floating.
Yeah, they do that. And if you shoot the shopkeeper,
really tall...
it does this.
Whoa, you like used her as a catapult to jump onto the red's grinning beam, and...
This is fine. I'm okay with this.
Oh my god.
What? Oh dear. Okay.
Oh, you're stuck in the ceiling now.
I don't even know what's happening anymore.
Does the camera actually affect gravity? Like, if you get dumped out by turning the camera upside down?
Nope.
Oh, what a feeling.
What?
There you go.
Oh, whose art do you think of this is on the walls? Do you think this was
Orbeez? I was thinking
Orbeez?
About that, too. I think it's lovely.
It is good.
I think he went to a local art fair and asked if he could use... If
I feel like the whole right wall over there is like a stop-motion animation of a tree falling down.
Oh, so here's an interesting thing that I just realized. If I aim the camera upwards, I aim my abilities downwards and vice versa.
Wow!
Wait, that's a great fucking feature!
It's your looking upward ability.
Oh, wait. Oops. No, never mind. It just unreversed itself.
That's the fear speaking. You're fearful now.
I certainly am.
Well, I mean, should we experience the next game now?
I think we should go to the next game because I don't.
I think you should catch the sorting hat floating in the air and tell you and ask which house you want to go into.
I'm definitely afraid. So
well,
that
aura
worked.
Yeah.
Your aura is full, and your fear is a full 9,799.
I'm pretty scared.
I think we won.
So protection or Tantra is next.
Let's go Tantra.
Tantra.
Yeah.
Oh, and for those in chat telling me to grapple higher, especially I was trying. It doesn't appear to let me.
Grapple's a sky box.
Oh, the splash image for Tantra is five ladies, and they're all turning away from you, and they're all in skirts. And
thanks for reminding me, Tantra.
Here's the fun thing. They used the paint tool to fill in the background red, but they didn't like fill in between the legs, so those are still black. Got it. Mary is in the back of the shop. Will you equip yourself? And I didn't read the rest. There's a crossbow in there. And
why would you need a crossbow for Tantra?
Why would you need a
familiar looking location? Except there's no spooky ghosts scaring us.
Will the five ladies do anal?
Thanks, Doug, and whoever wrote that.
Thanks, chat.
Chat, this is your opportunity to get your shit read by Stog. I probably shouldn't point that out.
There comes the spam.
Yeah.
I'll be new world dwarves, dude.
Guys?
There's nothing that isn't funny in that voice.
Mary, who I'm about to talk to in the back, has some important messages.
Yep. Okay, what's
a very
what's
important
up with
message.
Mary?
Well,
tiny house.
Sex energy is real and must be treated as real.
Well, I mean, if it's real, does it matter how I treat it?
Yes. I'm presently out of body.
Why does she have, like, elbow armor?
That's to guard her sex energy.
Okay. Ooh, we've got another choice coming
This is
up.
The perfect game for anyone who wants to get sex advice from a mannequin.
I think I know
what's going on. The pig!
God damn it! The pig gonna be at the orgy? God damn it.
Hey, Frank West, I have...
Where are the children? Where are the anime children?
You can't
take a guess!
Egyptian slave.
A tiny muscle man.
I figured...
Pizza arcade.
When I saw this lineup of people, I was like, we're choosing tiny muscle man, right?
If you're going to go to an orgy, you should have a weapon, though, no? Okay.
Tiny muscle man.
What kind of orgy is he need?
Staring each other down.
Go in strapped.
Absolutely.
Tiny muscle man.
Okay.
Wow, he flexes his abs. There's a little bit there.
Okay, Frank West?
Yes?
To reach the labyrinth, you go out of the shop and follow the road to the far left or right. There's a door on the far side of the zone.
Oh my god, thank you so much, Earth Game Facts.
I thrust my pussy
at you.
Oh no,
I can't stop grappling.
Now I am you.
Grappled into the tiny muscle man and became a tiny muscle man.
Oh, I'm excited about looking at this ass for
it's
a while.
It's a classic puzzle from Zelda, you know?
He's even got like a New Jersey like back tattoo.
Oh, there's a big sign that says Labyrinth. I don't have to walk. I can just... I'm not touching anything.
No.
The grappling hooks made you lazy. It's the rascal scooter of this world.
No. Oh, I'm just going to grapple over there.
My leg muscles have atrophied.
Ooh. It's got a very casual walk.
Yeah. He also has a back tattoo.
What is... the dragon?
Guys.
Okay. No shoot, no,
what is
no
happening?
Shirt,
there's like
no
a
shoot,
radio
no
station in Truckland.
Show them.
Oh, like in Fallout, and then you have to turn it off?
I can't make out what the words are, but it's amazing.
Hey, this is Three Dog!
Bang!
Three Dog.
Where's the music?
They called him Johnny Guitar. Turn off radio.
+300! Oh.
Whoa.
So the radio is getting louder, and, often we've wondered how do I increase my sex power, right. And this is how.
We also, yeah!
Also panic
plus
size.
+300 is sex energy.
I can't read that. Yeah. Red on red doesn't work.
What? It's a classic design choice.
Ooh. This sounds like the Beach Boys melted.
That's pretty much that's accurate.
You got a MF boost.
20% to magic find. Oh yeah.
I mean, we
is that stacked with the 30% we found earlier?
I mean, I hope so. I don't know if it's.
Get those uniques.
So is that a sex book? That okay? That's the first portal's open. That's good. Has there ever been a font in this game so far that's not Comic Sans?
No, because no. Comic Sans is the most approachable font.
Right.
And there's some nice pizza here, though. Chill out with the pizza.
Ooh, pizza.
Nice.
Yeah. An insubstantial bed. Wow, that's a big pizza.
Yeah.
That does well with the big jolt colas.
Yeah.
No, those are
this entire pizza.
Remar beer.
Did the pizza just give you self-empowerment?
That's what happens when I eat pizza.
Actually, this goes hand-in-hand with Portax's reading at F-plus Live, too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It got pizza in the bedroom. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's some healing powers. Yeah. That's good.
Okay. Frank, can you try rotating the camera in third person?
Oh,
yeah,
I did
that barrel.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that's when he was standing on the ceiling.
Yeah,
yep.
On the ceiling.
I like how the grappling hook has kind of
you
become your bunny hop. You keep doing it to go up speed.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
Oh, ah! Oh! Are you going to have a... Oh, no.
Sex barrel, ladies. Oh, my God. Oh!
Because Stug requested, I'm just going to play the rest of this in Dutch angle.
Oh, I thought you were going to start doing like an MLG montage where you play dubstep over it.
This is officially a Lars von Trier film now.
I could play dubstep over it. I could make any of you listen to whatever I wanted right now.
Play some Magic Sword over this. That soundtrack is perfect for this.
For those
game.
Of you that have never met Frank West in person, imagine being called into a Skype call where he's like, hey, I want to test something with you. And then you're like, okay, sure, no problem. And then he's like, hey, I want you to hear the bass guitar stylings of Ricky Republican. That's what it's like to be friends with Frank West.
Yeah. Also, after this, you should probably be listening to watching the videos of Ricky Republican.
The attack dragon?
Oh, my name is Myra. Remember the attack dragon.
At least one. Just a YouTube search, like, Ricky Republican, he's a bass player. It's lovely.
Yeah. First, an annoying kid in Fallout, now an attack dragon.
Perfect. Okay. Named Myra.
I think we're nearing the end.
Said he was good. I saw he said he was good at finding
What's
magic.
What's that sign indicate?
I don't know. It indicates that there's a
Maybe
sign
you're
there.
Getting closer to Prince.
Well,
What?
You burned 100 karma.
Hugs
fool.
To you!
What?
Hugs to you!
It was a piece of the aggro crag. Get that.
Get that aggro crag.
not sure what the second portal is. What? It's over...
A 1 kilogram Gao meteorite.
Yes. Oh shit! That's the aggro crag.
The second portal is not
a portal. Okay. Opening there.
Frankress, you're getting disturbingly good at this grapple wall jump.
Yeah.
This is really good.
He's going for the WR, bro.
Twin galaxies / Earth.
It's like those assholes who submit stuff to Guinness, like the incredibly specific records that they're the only ones who've attempted just so they can be in the book.
There was some dude who had a record for flicking an M&M off his ear the furthest, and I'm like, yeah, you can have that one.
You'll never get those 7 years you spent practicing.
You just get 1,000 to sex energy for trying to open a door.
Yeah.
I think actually I got 1,000 to sex energy for opening the chest, and then going to the door changed the way the text was displayed.
Ooh, you increased your MF more.
Oh man, what is MF? Oh, Magic Find, of course, yes.
Magic Find, yeah.
You got
sex energy level
lingo?
To achieve.
The wallet that says Bad Magic Finder.
Yeah, we call
Boots
it MF.
Boots is writing the wiki right now.
But it's got a skull.
Oh my god, it's dogs.
But. Oh, yay! Hey, guys!
Oh, your sex energy level 2 now.
Yeah.
It's pretty chill hanging out here in this hell fortress. See y'all later.
I wonder how many, like, if we started counting the textures from the point that this game started, would we be at, like, 9?
Yeah, 9 or 10. Look, ancient
there's
Egyptian
one for each star.
Temples all had the same texture forever. It's well known.
All right, well, should we move on to another Earth?
Let me just see what's around the corner. Oh, it's another fucking door.
I can tell you what happens. I can tell you what happens when you reach the end of a labyrinth.
Okay, what happens?
The Moon Man 1234, who is our Sherpa through this.
Thank you.
thank you, Moon Man.
Yeah, absolutely.
Says, thank you. You can tell when you've reached the end of the labyrinth when it sends you to the gift shop, download page.
Yep. It's like that famous Banksy movie, Exit Through Downloads. Payloads.
Sex energy level 3 achieved.
Thanks.
Yeah, I think that this just keeps being doors that you open by getting more sex power and reading more books.
Oh, you're very sexy.
You know, I've just made it to sex energy level 4. I think I'm satisfied.
Okay. So what do we got left?
Oh, wait.
I should note that there's an option to save the chat logs as well in the launcher when you quit. So we've got
good.
Protection and Hadron Voyager.
I guess we got to do Protection then. Yeah, let's do a quick speed run through Protection so that we can... That we can, cause the end of the universe. I mean, if anything should cause the end of the universe, it should be Earth the game.
Yeah. I don't want to have to go to work tomorrow. Let's just end it.
I've seen the light.
Oh, wow. Protection splash screen is a shitty quake tank.
Yep.
Yes. Gotta love that shitty tank.
I remember what that tank looks like.
It's fantastic. And I don't know if it's posted anywhere, but it certainly should be. Oh, this is another labyrinth one, unfortunately. I can tell you right now.
Oh, no!
I'm now out of body as the soul bird. Well.
Wait, is this.
Oh!
Is this the same level? Is this a.
We're here again!
We do have some pretty great choices for bodies.
Okay.
It's I think it's gonna be a
tough
one.
Hi, everybody! Sorry, it's the same labyrinth. Goodbye.
I'm assuming it's exactly the same labyrinth, but instead of sex power, it is something else.
Oh, my God. Oh, God.
Oh, you can be the pig?
The pig, yeah.
Go to the pig.
Pig, 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 pig,
pig, pig, pig, pig, pig, pig, pig, pig, pig,
pig. Fear pig. Oh, every time I select a person, it makes a lightning bolt noise. I want to be the teddy bear at least once.
Yay!
Why do you have a tear through your body?
It's the same texture as the wall.
This teddy bear walk animation is something else.
Oh, I am a second
life man. Oh, yeah!
Oh, that's creepy.
Oh, my God!
That's a stomping on cities animation.
Does it have a jump animation?
Totally, Peg.
I don't think anything, almost nothing, has a jump animation. They
Oh, no.
Sorry.
Oh, no. You know what they say?
Oh, fuck.
Carpet patch the pig.
Right. Yikes.
So what do you say if us we... Oh. Oh. Never mind. We're definitely going to somewhere.
Okay. Where are we going?
Yes, you'll see. We need to,
Will they allow pigs wherever we're going?
I hope so.
Oh, it's a radiation storm.
We have to check out the tank.
Pig drive the tank?
Can you ever? By which I mean, no, you pick it up.
Whoa.
You have added the tank. You added the tank to your inventory.
Vitality 1-0, safety 1,000, tank 1.
Pig 0, tank 1.
I'm not keeping up to this. Our stats have changed again.
Right. Yeah,
we have 0 hypnovail.
Yeah. I would also like to point out that we have a stat called perimeter now, which I think means the point of this game is to get better.
Right. 1,000 defenses. 500 guardians.
Also, now we have something called mana.
Yeah.
So that's all the way full.
Yeah.
Is that what tanks shoot mana?
Yeah.
Wow, this is a loud game all of a sudden.
I'm so glad I'm not hearing it.
Yeah, you're missing out on, I don't know, Beach Boys. So that looks like the exact same Beach fucking Boys. Labyrinth, so I'm just going to say we did it.
Okay, cool.
I'm going to say we did that one.
Let's get out of here.
Did the ones have little bars in the upper left?
Yeah, I noticed that. I think I've seen them before, but not the whole time.
Okay.
Those are your net stats, like in...
right.
No, it's the one on the right is karma.
Oh. Perfect.
So, wait a minute. Hold on.
Wait.
Can
Is it time for the
There's a folder with all of the sounds. We can... Oh, man. I'm going to pull that song later.
Okay.
Definitely pull that. So for Hadron Voyager, what should our name be?
Boots, you pick it.
Oh, obviously Harry Potter. Snape. Sorry, it's
Hermione Granger. No, Snape. All right, Snape works. Yeah,
Mr. Potter, I'm sending you to the Hadron Collider.
That is the greatest impression ever. The best impression of anything.
That'd be good fan fiction. Harry Potter goes to the Hadron Collider.
Why doesn't that exist? I'm looking for Harry Potter Hadron Collider right now.
Snape X Stog.
Mr. Stog. I like you. Say pig again.
Okay, so our name is Harry Potter, no Snape. Snape, right? Snape, which apparently doesn't fit.
That doesn't fit? Fuck. This game's broken somehow.
This could be a disappointment, because it's telling me it's another labyrinth.
Harry Potter, no Snape.
Oh, no.
I hope it's not.
Stop the hard-ons colliding.
On the plus side, we've got a more extensive walk animation than we've had, and oh, boy.
I don't believe you.
It is exciting.
Whoa.
There's that lady.
Hi, everybody.
Another pig.
Just seeing the pig is all we need to not go.
Does the cloakroom really need that much signage?
What the fuck is wrong with her legs?
Yeah. Oh, the anime children are back.
Her jumping animation is like a little tantrum in midair.
I think you're right. I think bear is probably the best.
I'm going to go with bear. Although dragons got a jump animation, which is more than most of these things can say.
True, but... I don't know, Bear's strut is just really is endearing.
Bear's strut is really endearing, I agree.
You must wear the bear cloak.
Oh, they put the dragon in a different spot again.
I'm a turtle! Oh, okay, never mind.
God. Oh my god. Oh my god.
So the teddy bear is made out of cork, yes?
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Very dry feces.
Oh no, don't do that! Oh! Yeah, teddy bear sex! That's how the hard-ons collide!
Ooh.
Fuck you, shit dragon.
So, it looks like the outside's a little different.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Definitely.
This way, there. Yeah, what's over there?
Appears to be Gorbag's world.
Oh, my God. Did he make a going down?
It's Gorbag's world.
I think that's the first time I've seen a ramp that goes to a different elevation. I think it's the first time in all these.
No. They had that in all the labyrinths. You'd go downstairs, you'd down a little ramp to get to the two Stugs.
Are we about to go into Solving Door?
Oh, you can't go in that door, unfortunately.
I don't have the shit key yet.
This door is opened elsewhere.
I think we've now have volumetric fog, which is impressive.
Yeah.
It also slows down the FPS by a
sign?
Quarter.
What is that?
Sign. Oh, you can do a little parkour on the wall.
Yeah.
You sort of can.
You're teddy bear doing parkour in Victorian London.
You sort of can, but to make sure that the game's not...
I think this focus group's working out really well.
So this appears to be... In here, there's a labyrinth, but I would really like to unlock the door to Gorbag's world. Does anybody know how to do that?
Yeah. Can anyone tell us how to...
That would be lovely.
Yeah, if chat knows how to get into Gorbag's world, we would very much appreciate finding out.
I hope it doesn't involve completing the
labyrinth. Gorbag's world might be a redirect to payloads.com.
Get your payloads, dog!
Well, if I remember correctly, that's actually the name of his blog.
Oh, no.
Still confused on sort of the authorship of the game, because...
Yeah,
like,
it's still not clear to me if Gorbag is the same person as EJ Gold or not.
Right, because there's Gorby, Gorbag, and EJ Gold. So we can assume that Gorby and Gorbag are the same person. EJ Gold, I don't know if that's the same person or not.
What are we increasing? Are we increasing our hat?
Teddy Bears love pizza.
You got some essential self-empowerment.
Yeah.
Not the inessential stuff.
Increase the essence of our hadrons.
I can't open that door.
Good.
We need to pick up all the things.
The right way to go. The only thing that's opened the doors is actually touching those books so far. But I'm going to pick
up... Oh, that's true. Yeah, it's the books that have been...
But this labyrinth is confounding me.
Well, it's this... I mean, didn't you memorize the labyrinth layout from the last game?
Well, yes, yeah. There's not a thing to touch now. There's no book.
Oh, no.
See, they've changed
sex
it.
Book.
It's not always the same.
Oh, so they did actually change the labyrinth.
I think the walls are the same.
I don't know which option is worse, that he copy-pasted all the labyrinths or that he actually spent time making unique labyrinths.
Whoa!
Wow.
He can't level design. What is this shit?
Yeah, so maybe we open Gorbag's world. I doubt it. Fog just ruined everything.
Whoa! Enlightenment on your ass!
That bear needs a shit so badly.
He's trying to find the bathroom.
Yeah.
I remember one from 4 orbs ago.
Oh, gotta find the bathroom.
Oh, wow.
I gotta find the bathroom. Whoa. Oh, God, I'm gonna piss myself. I gotta find the bathroom.
Sorry, I haven't been paying attention to chat. The Moon Man 1234 says, Gorbag's World is one of his websites.
Yeah.
okay,
it's gorbagsworld.com.
According to really quite nice here, according to gorbag.com, Gorbag Daylost, a.k.a. EJ Gold, is a video game developer, designer, artist, bardo, and military trainer, game musician, internet radio programmer.
Yeah, so Frank Westwood and I were disagreeing on this point a couple days ago because he felt like EJ Gold and Gorbag were two different people, and I felt like EJ Gold / Gorbag wouldn't be able to have friends that would work with him. I was right.
You were right, but I'll also add, there is a video of him giving a lecture to people, and in fact there's
multiple lectures to people. So that is a pair of...
Blessings to all beings in the solar
underpants.
Yeah, Mr. Fuzzles here says, found gorbag.com, and this was a reward at the bottom of the page. And let me describe what you're looking at.
Okay, so what I am looking at is what I call boy shorts, sort of like the tighty-whities that ladies wear, except for the word enlightenment is on it with a Buddha, it's on there in such a way that like it must be like an actual like metal placard because like it doesn't curve with the ass. So presumably it's like a rigid square you have on your ass. It's like
really a flat on a entire on thing a was leading up to a Buddha shorts pun, but apparently not.
Sorry. Wow.
Mm. Yeah, it's just pretty much, you're pretty much like Paticus. People in the F Plus comments that complain about the jokes we don't make.
EJ Gold is all about padding his resume.
I guess you need another degree of separation from that joke rather than just straight up Buddha booty one for one.
No, he needs toast here for a high five.
Yeah. Oh man, we're never gonna get into fucking Gorbachev.
I don't think
world.
We can. I don't. I'm not sure there's anything. I think this hadron has been explored.
I think it has.
I don't know.
It's already collided.
So I mean.
Well,
I know.
I just found my way outside the map. So
okay, that's good.
OOB.
It's not very far.
So I know, like, you know, the Europeans spent a lot of money making a huge, like, ring under the, you know, under all the cities in Eastern Europe. And apparently this is what it looks like. So good job, guys.
Oh.
This is kind of what I imagine Eastern Europe is like, yeah.
We have to find an exit out of this game world. The only way we can win is if we...
I think Frank guys, your minds are about to be blown in, like, 5 seconds.
Yeah, I think Frank just achieved enlightenment.
I think I did.
Oh, my God. Yes.
Oh, that's like every texture I wanted. This.
I think this
Welcome
is every texture
to my
they have.
World, Mr. Teddy Bear.
Yeah.
Show texture index.
Yes.
Fuck!
Oh, we're actually seeing inside Frank's house right now.
Oh,
yeah, that's just a webcam.
He's got pictures of other people's houses in his house.
In there. Okay, so F Plus, what have we learned from this series of live streams?
You never fucking go tell to Frank me. West's house.
solid advice.
Oh, man. I was gonna say, could you go swimming in? I was hoping you could like fall out of bounds and then see like the underside of the labyrinth, so we could get kind of like a layout of what it is.
I thought that's what I was doing, but I just ended up back at the start.
So, do you think that like EJ Gold / Gorbag / whatever? Do you think he's the kind of person that would like crank these orbs out like one after another, despite the fact that there's like no interest? Or, like, do you think that, like, he's got people? Like
well, here's what I think. And
you think that's purchases?
Well, here's what I think. I think with all of these guys, there's always an element of believing your own stuff. With
right.
most of them. Not always.
Sure.
But I think that also there is...
I could watch that teddy
well,
all done. So good.
It's such a good walk cycle. I think that he... And this, when I saw the multiplayer option as a thing, where you could either join or host
right.
your own or join an IP with a password,
mm-hmm.
I think that he sells those. I think that
sure.
he sells personal things. So I think he's probably not making tons of sales off these 99 cents, but I bet that once you get started and once he talks to you, he's got like 10 people who pay him $100 a personal session.
That makes sense.
That's
that makes
all
sense.
All I'm hearing is that we need to make our own orb.
Yeah.
The F plus orb.
Yeah.
Yeah, the F plus
okay, what, orb. Okay, what happens in the F plus orb?
Stog,
yeah.
cats.
What the fuck?
Yep.
Is... okay.
Hey, Stog, what do you think our orb needs? More me!
More me!
So, I guess I just walk
Stog.
Over here and it shoves me up in the air? Or
yeah,
the whole
yeah.
ground goes
no,
down?
No, that's where gravity changes.
Yeah, I think of the many things we could say about this guy, he is not a charlatan. Because... It's just too crazy.
Yeah. I don't think this is necessarily like somebody that's trying to provide like a polished package to rip people off necessarily, because he's definitely not doing that.
And print screen?
I guess I would just be like curious to know like when I made whatever it was, like 6 purchases from payloads, like did that guy go, "Oh my god!"
Look, I'm just saying, Lemon, if a weird old man shows up at your door and starts talking, get a tape recorder for the rest of us.
Well, yeah, I know that. I know that all too well.
Sorry, one more thing
yeah.
I learned.
Yep.
From the Moon Man 1234.
Yep.
Is that he's released a new one, the Temple Chenrig, between the submission of the dock and now. So.
Wow!
Perfect.
This guy must have some
submission
kind
of
damaged water
oh, okay.
chained up in his basement.
The website is always
hit Steam.
The website is always thefpl.us. Thanks all of you for watching. either on the stream or on the YouTube afterwards. Thanks to Moon Man for whatever advice he could give at this.
Frank
what
was doing
the fuck?
Frank was doing his best to make people vomit.
We're losing connection.
Cut the feed.
Sadako's going to crawl out of the stream now.
Bye-bye.